Hello, I'm Moyka, and I just released my second EP. It's called Spaces, and it has 5 tracks on it about love and heartbreak. And I thought it would be nice to talk about each track and a little bit about the process behind producing it, writing it, and I thought it would be nice to show you some demos even. So let's go! Track 5, it's called Violet. And me and Eirik actually wrote it in someone else's house in Berlin. We were staying at a friend's house to write a bunch of songs, and we had worked for already 5 days and we were supposed to have a day off. But then me and Eirik felt like we had something interesting and cool going. So we sat down by the synthesizers and Eirik started playing this synth RP mystical thing, and I just really really loved it, and I instantly like thought, oh, this would be great melody over it and the lyrics and everything, and I got to say what I wanted to say. It's about how you left someone you thought you wouldn't be without just a few months back, and about the process of like letting go and stuff. It's like when you're little and you're trying to picture how your life will be when you've grown up, or just a couple of years ahead. It's never how you think it will be, so that's why I think it's so powerful that the chorus is, this is not who we thought we would be. It's just very simple and very like raw, and I thought that was really interesting. The thought was always to have like a really long intro for the song, because it's so mysterious. Like I had this feeling that it was really mysterious when we wrote it, and like the whole vibe of the song is really interesting and powerful. So I always thought it would be really nice to like have a long intro so you could like feel, I don't know, have like a pretty magical like intro into the song, basically. I don't know if but first I will show you how the demo sounds from when me and Eirik wrote it in Berlin.
Once a love so violent, lost it in the silence of asking for what cost. Convince me it is better.
Sounds now together with track four, because we split the intro and Violet. So that's also why the track number 4 is called intro. So it's not a mistake that it's in the middle of the EP, it's on purpose. So now we can hear like how it sounds without it being cut.
Once a love so violent, lost it in the
It's on my second EP that is out now. You can go listen to it wherever you want to listen to it, wherever you enjoy music. Yeah, thank you for watching this video. Thank you for listening. And yeah, thank you.